I've tested just about every product from Rare Beauty, and everything has not been butterflies and rainbows. These are the worst of the brand. This eyeshadow palette, honestly, is just subpar. The mattes are sheer, the shimmers, some of them are okay, one of them's chunky, and the glitter here is its child's makeup. There's two sides to this eyebrow product. One side is a pencil, and then the other side is like an eyebrow gel. I like the eyebrow gel, but the pencil is so creamy and so messy, you have no control over it. It gets everywhere. There's no such thing as a brow stroke with this. This is good at face value. I always like it when I apply it, but the problem is it disappears in 5 seconds. No lasting power whatsoever. This concealer is so overhyped and actually makes me look like I'm 80 years old. There's something about it that emphasizes every fine line on my eye. It's not good, it looks dry, does not work out for me.